Did you check out the discussion on Instagram? By your choice of language. Those people, they are pathetic. I mean, who the fuck cares? Do you really think you will lose your followers because of this? They can get your magician's ass, that's what I'm saying.
Damn, Larry, come on!
I just want to...
It's like their opinion, man.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Some people do, and some people don't like me speaking English, but the point is, you care more about it than I do. And honestly, I don't give a fuck. Okay.
Okay, Woody, whatever, listen. New stuff has come to light. Have you ever heard of the Pickle Pie?
Pickle Pie? No, never heard of him.
He's a pervert. No, he is a sex offender with the record. You know, he just likes children. Yesterday, I saw him getting away with his 10-year-old. Can you believe that?
Man.
That's right, that's pretty damn fucking far from okay. You're right.
I'm gonna fuck him up.
That's what I want to hear, fuck him up.
Yeah, I'm gonna fuck him up.
Exactly.
What kind of weapon does he carry?
He's most likely armed with a sizzler. You know, it's some kind of a science fiction weapon which kills you faster than Zuckerberg is getting rich. He's highly dangerous.
Okay.
Oh, Woody, no, I'm sorry. I know, you're not there yet. It's not your skill level yet, but hang on. I have some new piece of technology. I'm sure you will like it. Bye-bye.
Wil je bij mij in een bus met speelgoed komen spelen?